Hi, I'm Chris from Fiberglast. Today we're going to talk about the casting urethanes that we carry on fiberglast.com. Casting urethanes are designed to be poured into open or closed molds without reinforcement to create short-run parts, prototypes, molds, and tools. There are a wide variety of urethanes available in the marketplace, each with a unique hardness, color, and surface finish. Fiberglast offers urethanes ranging from flexible to rigid and clear to opaque. Casting urethanes are used by a wide variety of industries, including the automotive, aerospace, and marine industries. They're used to create prototypes, tooling, and for general part fabrication. A key benefit to casting urethanes is that they cure quickly. All of Fiberglast's urethanes feature a room temperature cure, and they can be pigmented using our urethane pigments. When working with urethanes, you must avoid moisture, including in your mixing containers and stir sticks. Urethanes are extremely vulnerable to moisture, and they can remain tacky if they experience too much moisture or humidity. We recommend using only plastic mixing cups and plastic mixing sticks to measure and stir your urethanes. Porous surfaces such as wood should be sealed before creating a casting or coating a tabletop. You should also select a mold release that is not water-based, such as our number 4120 Easy Clean Mold Release or number 4121 Non-Silicone High Temp Paste Wax. PVA release film is not appropriate for use with urethanes. Finally, when storing your opened urethane products, we recommend spraying our number 2332 Polypurge Dry Gas Blanket into the open container to displace humid air before closing. Casting urethanes can seem expensive at first glance. However, for many applications, they end up paying for themselves due to the time and effort saved when compared to the alternatives. Fiberglast offers 6 different casting urethane options, each with their own specific uses and properties. Casting urethanes are usually classified by their shore value. Hardness of cured polymers is measured on the shore durometer scale, with numbers and letters indicating how hard or soft a substance is. For more information about casting urethanes and the shore scale, check out our Learning Center article titled Introduction to Urethane Casting Resins. Our numbers 3340 and 3360 are Shore A urethanes. They are both amber in color. Number 3340 is 40 Shore A urethane, which is soft and pliable. Our number 3360 is a 60 Shore A, roughly as hard as a car tire. Both of these resins are used to create flexible parts and tooling. Our number 3460 is a 60 Shore D urethane. It is amber in color and cures roughly as hard as a solid rubber tire. 3460 is typically used to make extremely tough parts, patterns, and tools. Our number 3475 is a 75 Shore D urethane. It is opaque and white in color and cures roughly as hard as a hardhat. 3475 is typically used to create highly detailed and strong parts or tools with superior cosmetics. Our number 3500 is a clear casting resin. It is optically water clear and won't yellow over time. It has an 80 Shore D hardness. 3500 is typically used to make lenses, embedments, clear parts, or as a clear tabletop resin. Our number 4113 is a fast-set tooling prototype urethane. It is 84 Shore D urethane, meaning it's extremely hard and durable. It is gray in color and cures quickly. 4113 is typically used to make tooling, patterns, and molds. It is also used to create prototype and short-run parts. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. To learn more about each of our casting urethanes, be sure to check out their individual product pages on fiberglast.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video.